sort of the developed final Janie that we get to interact with is actually the narrator.
Yes.
Tiny bit of creating a self for yourself. It's like a bit of searching for an identity because it's something that you put on yourself and then you consider it a part of yourself.
Might be a fruitful one when we think about what to compare when it comes to the appearance of women throughout The Handmaid's Tale. The blue, the red, and the green, the various stations that women fill. And